The champ is here. What up, man?
What's up, baby?
Suits and watches, wool and leather. Let's go shopping with Floyd Mayweather.
I'm about to go in the Gucci.
Ooh, well, that could be a problem.
We got Floyd basically buying the entire Gucci store in Beverly Hills.
But before he goes in, our guy says to Floyd, he says,
"You still supporting after a little controversy?"
What controversy?
Ah, good, yes. Well, Gucci was selling that offensive blackface what have you, so a lot of celebrities, including T.I., Spike Lee, and Soulja Boy, said arrivederci to Gucci.
And my thing is this, I like to live life and do what I like to do. I'm not no follower. Everybody say, wear this. Or don't wear this, I'm wearing what the I want to wear.
He says, who's going to be mad at me? T.I., all those guys?
Oh, I love it, I love it, I love it.
Floyd Mayweather hates T.I., and I think that when he found out that T.I. is a part of the boycott,
he spent a damn fortune at Gucci, then spent another damn fortune at Neiman Marcus, and bought a Snapple.
I got it.
I need a little peach tea.
Grab my card.
Peach tea, sure.
Will that be cash or okay, cash.
I will say that it is refreshing to see someone who just doesn't care about any of the things that we're told to care about.
We all know racism still exists, but that's not gonna stop my drive. Everybody gonna boycott. I say, guess what? Well, this boy gonna get on a yacht and live life.
Now, I'm with the boycott. I'm with all boycotts.
But how long are you for the boycott?
No Gucci for life for me.
I mean, yeah.
Well, we pick our own battles. Thanks, Floyd. How's the personal life?
Are we ever gonna see you settle down? Marriage, anything like that?
You a comedian.